Rangers came in, they were doing something really fucking important.
Probably with the working class guy with funny music. His Achilles heel is the fucking funny thing to put in the bank because he'd never forgive himself.
Speed. me to insane. You could not make it work. You drive yourself berserk. Your conscience leads the way. Leaving but it doesn't say. It doesn't say.
Doing this with nobody here, it's very, very odd. But thank you for tuning in, and thanks for, you know, all your support over the last month or so getting this together. Hopefully you'll enjoy tonight. I'm not going to do too much talking because I am literally talking to nobody. So this next song's called I Can See For Miles with Jarvis Lane, and here we go.
Driving to your world, I hope the traffic's slow, but you can smell the burning bricks. I've nowhere left to go. There's a whole new world right here, and a thankful father's mine. I took the keys back to my brain, and now I've blown my out for us, they never said goodbye.
darkness fades, but no one sees them falling.
This is weird, not having anybody clapping and cheering. But listen, that was called Coming Down. That's a new one. What we tried to do tonight is actually do a load of stuff that you haven't heard yet. Here's another one. We wrote this one during lockdown. I was stood in my garden and there was a load of people pissed up and falling in their hot tubs and dancing in their kitchens and stuff. It's called Zombies. Take it away, Harry.
Psychedelic.
Said this is going to be our last song before we go. Got to do a few thank yous and crap like that. So first off, we are here in Beehive Studios down in Middlesbrough in the middle of nowhere, and I'd like to thank Ollie for not only mixing us live and stuff, but he does all the studio albums and he's my songwriting partner. So first off him. Also like to thank Dixie and Sally Cinnamon for all the support and effort that they're giving us over the last 3 or 4 weeks, and all you lot out there who have tuned in, just and like showing us so much of affection and just loving our stuff. So can't actually wait to get out there and do this properly, and be at a venue and sweating and crap like that. So anyway, we are Jarvis Lane. If you've just stumbled across that and you were trying to find Songs of Praise or something, but you've stumbled across us, we're Jarvis Lane. A brand new band, and we're looking to get out and take over the world soon. So anyway, this is our last song for tonight. I can't believe how quickly this has gone. It's fucking mental. But yeah, this is called Hey What You Doing. If you've liked what you've heard, then please subscribe to our mailing list and everything else that we've got going on, and come and see us soon at a venue which is illegal or not. We won't know yet. Thank you, Boris. This is called Hey What You Doing.
I don't always dream my words.
Thanks, everyone. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you soon. Cheers. Good night.
It's Cool Britannia with Rose's Swagger. It's Carnaby. It's Mick Jagger. It's Sex Pistols. It's Bobby Moore. It's Union Jack, but so much more. It's rock and roll with Low Type Keys. It's Michael Palin and John Cleese. It's pushing boundaries way too far. It's Quadrophenia. It's Ringo Starr. It's Britpop youth in 60s class. It's Fuck You All and Kiss My Ass. It's deck chairs on a shitty beach. It's Winston Churchill's greatest speech. It's Britpop Snatch and Park Life Days. It's Monkey Harris. It's Chaz and Dave. It's Morning Glory. It's Parker Coates. It's Fatboy Slim. It's John Noakes. It's Dr. Martin and Retro Feel. It's Carry On. It's John Peel. It's Doctor Who and Beatles-esque. It's City Road. It's Eating Mess. It's Turkey Dinner on Christmas Day. It's Saying Sorry. It's Peter Kay. It's Oasis and McGee. It's Not Polite or BBC. It's Crombie Coats Down to Your Knees. It's Cooler Shaker, Blur and Squeeze. It's Supergrass and Keith Moon. It's Faces Lazy Afternoons. It's Glastonbury Music Fest. It's Bobby Charl and Lord and Best. It's Mohair Suits and Tonic Threads. It's Alka Pops, it's Ham and Eggs. It's Meat and Veg, it's Pie and Mash. It's Queuing Up, it's On the Lash. It's Dunkin' Biscuits, it's Disco Snobs. It's Always Cheering the Underdog. It's Cup of Tea and Mustard Spread. It's Cheese and Biscuits, it's Loaf of Bread. It's Working Class, it's Politics. It's Top of the Pops and Smash Hits. It's Enemy and the Brits. It's Johnny Rotten and the Smiths. It's Friday Night, it's Sunday Morn. It's Betamax, it's Watching Porn. It's Slade, the Specials and the Sweet. It's Phonebox Red, it's Downing Street. It's Abbey Road, it's London Zoo. It's Bristol, Proud Red, White and Blue. It's Semolina After Lunch. It's Pound Sterling and Credit Crunch. It's Kings and Castles, History. It's Gentlemen and Chivalry. It's Mod, it's Punk, it's New Wave Glam. It's a middle finger to Uncle Sam. It's England's Brave and it's Insane. It's Hope, it's Anger, it's Jarvis Lane.